Which direction would Tony Vargas lead? Tony Vargas says he's for a middle-class tax cut, but he supported raising taxes. Not once, not twice, but three times. Tony says he supports the police, but he protested against them in 2020 and voted to let criminals out early, twice. Supported charter schools before he opposed them. Now, Tony Vargas says he wants to secure the border? Yeah, right. Tony Vargas, whichever way the wind blows.